wisdom. Apply your heart to understanding. If you look for it as for silver, and search for it as hidden treasure, then you will understand the fear of the Lord and find the knowledge of God. Then you will understand the fear of the Lord and find the knowledge of God. Trust in the Lord, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Trust in the Lord, trust in the Lord with all of your heart. And lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him. And He will make your path straight. Let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck, write them on the tablet of your heart. Then you will win favor and a good name in the sight of God and man. Then you will win favor and a good name in the sight.